13 миллионов имеем сегодня.
We're talking about massive scale reforms, not details. If we don't plug into the people, if we don't listen to them, we'll never solve this country's problems. If we don't reform our political system, perestroika won't work. We can't solve our problems with old solutions.